The Samson Expedition Express is totally freaking awesome. You can use it at the bar, at the party, in the house, or even when you're busking. Oh, it's got 20 hours of battery life, and you can hook it up to the mains. Bluetooth your phone, play some Daft Punk, and blow your girlfriend's brains. Though the Samson Expedition Express. Oh, the Samson. The Samson Expedition Express.
So the Samson Expedition Express is an all-in-one portable PA system. It's battery powered with a 20 hours battery life into it. There's two inputs on the back, one for a mic and one for a, well, an instrument of your choice, like a line in. I use a guitar there. Sorry, I'm not a singer. I forgot to just apologize for that. Or plug in a keyboard. You can also Bluetooth your phone into it as well and play along with your backing tracks, or use it for a party. This thing's perfect for parties. We sell a lot of these to like yoga classes or CrossFit gyms, just to play some music in the background. You can plug your phone in as well though, if the Bluetooth thing isn't for you for some reason or another. It does come with its own microphone as well, and XLR cable, so out the box. This thing's good to go. It's nice and sleek, it's small, it weighs only 10 pounds, which is absolutely nothing. There's a battery light indicator on the back too, to show when the battery's running a little bit low, and each of the channels I mentioned before has its own independent volume. So the mic input, the line in input, and the Bluetooth level, like the music level, whether you plug it in or Bluetooth it. On the back there's a two band EQ, bass and treble, and a line out. What you heard in my little daft singing bit there was from the line out, because if we mic'd it up, one, it wouldn't sound that great, because there's two speakers, there's a tweeter and the actual cone itself, and you'd be picking up the guitar and all that jazz, so I wanted to show you the preamps that are inside it. Sounds pretty sweet. Also, there is a little hole in the bottom, so you can put it on a speaker pole. Perfect for presentations, like I said, perfect for in the gym, perfect for parties, perfect for busking. It's killer. It looks the business, it's small, and it's a cracking price too.